Hello, this is Dragonic Fire and
Hungry. Skeleton Sphinx.
Welcome you back to Let's Co op Watchmen the End is Nigh, where we'll get some food after this recording as soon as we beat this back. Well, no, they're not all fat, they're just gangsters.
There, he finally countered.
See? See? Fat people, get down from here. Then again, I guess that's asking too much. Look at him, he's just standing up there. Party!
Come on, jackasses. Hey, here's a fatty. He's like, I'm big and strong. Like
there's fire. Look, fire.
And little water. Nope. Nope.
That's your fatty.
No, that's my fatty. Get away from my fatty. Dude, get away from my fatty. That was my fatty! Mine!
Well,
you fucking fatty eating whore!
I didn't eat the fatty, I stole him.
You know, I'm thinking the prudent decision would be to try to avoid major streets right now. Let's see if the alleys and side streets are a little calmer.
You hit the alley, I'm gonna hit the main street.
You just wanna fight and kill everybody.
Stole my fatties!
Oh, are you and the fatty gonna get married?
No! No, you're taking care of those guys yourself.
I will.
Fuck you. I ain't doing that shit.
I got killed. Killed.
Okay, you need to grapple
hey,
up.
To be a problem. Stay here. I'll see if I can find a way around and open it from the inside.
Okay, hold on. Grapple. The Rorschach looks all important there.
Look at me. I am not lost!
How's that feel, shrimp?
Dude, stop touching my foot. With your foot. Get your foot out of here. This was my area first.
No, it's my area. It's my room. Where do I want to get? Oh, come on. There's a fatty in here.
Fuck. Leave that fatty for me and open the damn door.
I can't. See?
Well, hurry up.
Extra damage! Well, I'm sorry I don't rage like you, Rorschach. I actually do strategic attacks. Is that fatty dead? Yep, he's dead.
Or
are you lost?
We can get no, I'm not. I've got a better means of
transportation. More people for you.
Well, I'm taking them all on.
I will referee. Referee. Where'd they go? I thought we were avoiding main streets.
You being a referee? What the fuck? Did you see that?
What?
Fatty hit me and I did a front flip.
Referee. Look at them all. What the fuck? You're dead. You're almost dead. Back off. Back off. You're almost dead.
I got a strong weapon. Bah.
You're still almost dead.
Bah.
I refereed long enough. I didn't want to continue. Counterattack the fatties. Why is there so many fat people?
Because they love you.
Ouch. Why you gotta be a bitch? Oh, Jesus Christ, I got stabbed by Batty. I did flip. Ouch! Holy jeez! Sorry, but I gotta kick Batty out of my way. This knife's getting on my nerves. Break Batty. Ouch! Jesus Christ, fatty. Beat your fat person up. We'll see how tough you really are. America. Grapple. Or more like you go up a pipe. Don't mind me, I'll just stay over here.
Referee!
There's nothing to referee. He's dead. You can open. Okay, caveman.
Whatever. Why don't you shoot your way up there, you gay boy?
Climb pipe. Climb pipe.
Climb pipe, Blake Monkey.
Caveman.
He's climbing himself. I didn't even climb.
Wants to be like 50 people over there.
Oh no, it's my Rorschach page here. Where's my Rorschach page?
Polly wanna die, motherfucker.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Holy crap.
No,
there's
you're
like
not
a whole
allowed.
Bunch of people over here.
Really? I'm right at the button. I want you in here.
Well, as long as there's no fat people over here. Come on, steal the weapon. I know.
Yeah, I know there's a fucking door I have to open, you stupid douchebag. Hey, you need help out, yeah?
No, these are my skinny people.
Look at me. Ah.
And pick up his torch. There's a beer bottle.
I like torch.
Fire.
Fire. Fire, fire with fire.
Fire.
Over here.
No. Over there. This is fucked up. I see two people in a corner. Oh, that's just you.
What? Where the fuck did you go? Are you playing Hodge Pocky? Goddamn.
I'm Night Owl.
You're a little bitch.
What does it say for us to go? Pull lever. Who would invent a door that have to pull two levers at the same time?
It's like a freaking safe door.
What if you're the only person?
I feel like we're partly to blame, but can't these people see that we're just trying to...
Whoa. Take care of this fat person. And his family. Oosh. Why do people gotta blow up cars? Every time someone has to burn down a car. Happened in Guitar Hero and that's happening here. Every time Skeleton Sphinx played a song, they burn his car down.
It's not my fault, that guy is fucking retarded.
It was like, you have to pay this for someone burning the car. Or stealing art.
Or
it's
wrecking a hotel.
It's just history. What did I do to you guys?
You were born.
Mom was born.
Probably. But where?
In that house.
Stay over there. In that house?
In that house. Where the fatty was. Bam. Okay, got him. Sorry, viewers. I'm hungry. I'm starting to lose my energy.
Am I kicking his ass yet?
He'd be dead. Well, we'll cut this episode short, viewers. We're gonna get some food. We'll be right back. This is Dragon Fire and
Skull Mavics.
signing off. Have a good day.